you let us know what they think the answer may be. Can I start with Matthew?
Hi.
Thank you. A map or a compass. If you agree, you're doing this, and if you'd like to build off of your teammate, you're building up. The Zena back there, can you please build off? Yes, thank you. Key word, I like to navigate because Nami is also a navigator and a geographer. She uses those things. Can I go to Amari and then Aiden? Thank you for Daniel also pinning point and timing his teammates for his answer.
I agree with what everybody stated. And I would like to say the importance of geographers use to study the world are coordinates so they can pinpoint exact locations on maps and things like that, different parts of the planet, so that way they can go to that exact spot instead of wandering around and we're trying to find that one place.
Yeah. So I like how you added coordinates because that is a part of the map. We're going to actually be able to look at a 3D map today on your computer and look at that kind of stuff. Can I have Aiden? Yes, bring it home. Bring it all together. You can. Geography and census. So shout out to those. I think we did a really, really good job.